Okay, but I have to say it to her right now.